will not do a speech until he's here. He was sleeping. Imagine my dad was sleeping today.
Whoa, Dinah.
I love him so much. My dad is not the type of person you tell, I love you, and he says, I love you back. You know those conservative.
You look alike.
Yeah, we do look alike. Yes. But he can't say, I love you so much. So I love you. This girl came to my house, bought over $1,500. Do you want to like my speech? Just say hi.
You can spin positive stories, no funa corporate companies that can work with you. This young girl is here. She has worked with all brand names in Uganda.
Yeah.
I always come and support her. If there is something you see that is not going well, and you know this person, don't share that on the social media. Call this person.
Yes. Yeah.
You get it? You know my number. Why would you address me on the social media? Please do what? Call me. So I'm appealing to young girls and younger ladies. How are you doing? Mupata ningene shira, at least every year, mo giving it back to the poor. Tebajja pajukira ko bizimbe bimwalika. Miyenge chije mwanywa. Moto kachize mwavuga. Ne bantu bameka bimwayamba.
Shira I'm in.
Mumpulira. Jemba saba. The people you admire so much, but develop a courage of making money and saving that money and reinvest it again. I don't believe in giving children money. I believe in empowering them.
So one thing my dad is trying to say, so when I was in international schools, like kids used to come with thousands of dollars, right? So I was following Rashida Mishi. Yeah. I went downtown, she wasn't even uptown at Kisementi. I bought jewelry and I was selling it at Kaboja so that I could have dollars, my own dollars. People used to think it was my dad. I had to fit in the society without having to do so much. So that's why he's saying I had to get stuff downtown and sell it uptown.
Rashida! Woo!
This is too small for you.
Oh, you want it to be bigger?
I know your potential. I know what you can be.
You can do this.
Yeah. I'm going to have in Juba, Congo.
Yeah.
Don't celebrate that you opened up a store.
He will never be happy. This.
I know what you can be and what the world expects from you. Mm-hmm. Big companies will never work with you unless you guys, you are there to impact society. So I'm appealing to you guys, because I believe the audience you have here is from the social media, right?
Yes.
So why don't we use the social media to empower ourselves? So I'm appealing to young boys and girls.